Ladies and gentlemen, nice to meet you. Yes, I'm from the Toastmasters Club, and actually, I cannot wait for my cue in Toastmasters Club, so I decided to be here. And it's my second project, and just I want to say several introducing words. It's my second project, and it was very hard to choose the right topic, because I know you, I know that you're very brave, that you like to leave your comfort zone, so it was hard to find something that that is very interesting, that is useful, and that is inspiring. So there should be an overlap, and it was hard. So let's see. Yes, let's begin the very project. I'm sure that you know Oprah Winfrey, and there is one very good quotation, I'm sure. So the quotation is, if you want to have the best adventure, to live the life of your dream. It's the quotation of Oprah Winfrey. So you know that Oprah Winfrey is a superstar. She's a media proprietor. She's a very, very popular, talk show host. She's awarded by myriad awards, and she's dubbed as the queen of all media. So the life of your dream. Okay, it's very clear, but how to do it? It's not very clear. So, how to do it? And I want to tell you how to do it. There is one great book, I read it 1 week ago, one great book about the Miracle Morning. It's called Miracle Morning, and it's about Miracle Morning. And the point is that everything great in this Miracle Morning. And I hope that it will bring you closer to your life of the dream. Let's examine it in detail. So, but before it, I'd like to tell you one very important thing, that the Miracle Morning starts really early in the morning, really very early, at 5 or 6 a.m. better at 5. So be ready, be prepared. It's hard. So all the humanity is sleeping, your family is sleeping, your friends are sleeping, but you are awake. And I think that the miracle starts here, when you get up at 5 a.m. So what are the components of this morning? There are several of them. They are not very hard, but you should do them every day, absolutely every day. I think that it will take about an hour, or maybe a little more. Okay, what are the components? The first is meditation. So just focus on your body, no thoughts, be in your body. So after the meditation, reading. Read your favorite books that you wanted to read a long time ago. Read them, and after this session, the next session of affirmations. So say yourself such words that will help you to reach what you want. Like, you know, this very, very famous affirmation in Russia, at least, that I am the most beautiful woman, I am the most charming woman, and I'm the cleverest woman in this world. You know this? You remember? You remember from the schools. And then after this session, we go to physical exercises, just push-ups, maybe dancing, maybe running. Do it. Okay, then take notes. The last step, take notes. Just to write down your thoughts. It helps you really. So maybe I think that it's necessary to discuss the purposes of all these things, because they are important. The purposes are the following: meditation, to clean your thoughts, to get view that is unusual, to get view on all your problems, on all your tasks, on all this that surrounds you. So very unusual creative approach. Then what else? Reading. Reading, it's inspiration, it's the thoughts of the best people in the world. Just put them into your mind and use it. Because your mind is like a computer, you know? You program your mind, so. And the same thing with affirmations. Program your mind, just choose what you want and repeat it, repeat, and your mind will do it then after some time. And physical exercises for energy, take notes to analyze, to digest all your thoughts. So it was a part that was about theory. And to sum up, I want to review. So get up early in the morning at 6:05, affirmations, reading, physical exercises, and other activities, and okay, you know, but now we need to do it. So I'd like to write down. We are close to the end, so I want to write down my phone number. So please, if you are interested in it. But and I'm sure that you're interested in it. send me messages, and I'll send you this great book. And let's commit to this miracle moment, because public commitment is always better than private commitment. So let's bring us closer to the life of our dream. So thank you.
Okay, I think that you'll have a lot of fans right after this wonderful speech. So congratulations and thank you.